Kushka. Privyet means hello, and comrade, it means friends. I am Babushka lady. Welcome to Baking with Babushka. On this episode, we are making onion soup. Some people call it French onion soup, but not in my kitchen, they don't. They call it Russian onion soup. And over here, I am going to be washing my hands. And while I do that, would you please do Babushka lady a favor? Like this video. Hit that subscribe button and hit that bell so it goes ding ding top of morning. And also, don't forget to comment down below your favorite type of soup. Babushka lady might just be making it in next video if you are lucky enough. Let's go over here and turn on the stove. To about the number 3, and we are adding olive oil, which will be nice, and about a half a stick of butter if it will come out of bowl. And then we add these beautiful onions. And we just kind of lightly scrape them into pot. And I wish you all had smell-o-vision because they smell wonderful. Make me cry when I cut them though. I am going to be making these onions for 60 minutes. Like hockey game. 20 minute period. Into threes. I am going to be adding something different every 20 minutes. And I make them very good. And I will be serving this later with delicious bread that I have made in shape of pretty flower. Pretty cute, no? Does it look soft, delicious like babushka? I bet it does. Now that we have cooked for the appropriate time, we are going to add some white wine. And we're going to let that cook for 1, maybe 2 minutes. And then we are going to start adding in other ingredients. And now we are adding a little bit of flour, and then we will allow some time to pass to let that cook in as well. And now that the flour has cooked into onions, we are adding some Worcestershire sauce, some thyme, which will take some time to cook down, some salt and some pepper, and a little bit of beef broth, and then we will allow that to cook for a little bit, about an hour. And while that is going on, I will drink some vodka and take a short nap. Look at this, we've let this cook forever now. It looks scrumdiddlyumptious. Does it not, Victor? I am very, very hungry, babushka. I am so hungry, I could probably eat bear. Let's eat, right, Victor? Or wait, no, not yet. We have to top it with cheese. Babushka forgot the cheese. Silly babushka. Look at the yummy cheese. It is white cheese. I think you Americans call it mozzarella. Did I say that right, Ivan? Melty cheese, babushka likes melty cheese. And then I believe we are going to put it on broil. And then we are going to pop in the oven. Look at that blade meal. Looks so good, doesn't it? Look at that. Babushka is proud of the way those turned out. Victor, those are for you! Thank you for tuning in to Babushka Lady! Do not forget to tell me what your favorite soup is. And tune in next time for Babushka Lady and Baking with Babushka. Bye bye.